नमो बुद्धाय नमस्ते। रेवरॉन भिक्खु तपस्वी धम्मा इज अ बुद्धिस्ट मॉन्क लिविंग इन काठमांडू नेपाल। He holds the position of chief monk in a Buddhist temple named Charumati Buddha Bihar. He is the founder president of a social welfare organization called Charumati Buddhist Mission Nepal. His journey of Buddhist monkhood began 38 years ago when he was just 13 years old. He learned Buddhist studies and practiced monkhood in Sri Lanka for 10 years. Under High Priest of Sri Lanka Agga Mahapandita Kotugada Dhammavasa Mahanayaka Thiru. After high ordination in Buddhist monkhood, he returned to his country Nepal as a young monk of 24 years of age. Since then, he has been serving humanity in all possible ways through his Buddhist temple and through the Charumati Buddhist Mission Nepal. When he started, he had nothing in his hand except the gems of Buddhist education and his teacher's instruction to revive the glory of a 2300 years old ancient heritage of Buddhism, the Charumati Stupa. He started his journey alone, away from his home. He met few enthusiastic local community people who helped him to establish a small three-roomed Buddhist temple in front of the ancient Charumati Stupa in central Kathmandu, where he started practicing and imparting Buddhist way of living to community people as well as doing social works. The community people gradually started to join hands with him in doing activities of social responsibility. Today, there are 500 regular members of all age practicing Buddhist way of life and ready to participate in every humanitarian and social welfare activity when and where needed. During special programs, thousands of people participate. They volunteer, they donate, and they facilitate in the social works. Today, Charumati Buddhist Mission Nepal has affiliation with many Buddhist organizations around the world with whom we participate in exchange of cultures and ideas. Charumati Buddhist Mission Nepal works for community-based services ranging from youth empowerment to vocational training, free healthcare services, environmental protection activities, social awareness programs, disaster relief campaigns, educational support to community schools in rural and remote areas, and many more. Youth mobilization for social service is promoted and encouraged in Charumati Buddhist Mission Nepal. We also provide necessary support to deprived and underprivileged community people to learn skill trainings so that they can make their life better. During devastating earthquake in 2015, we reached 11 disaster hit districts, rural to remotest, and distributed relief such as temporary rehabilitation materials, medicines and foods, and clothing. During COVID-19 pandemic too, we are continuously providing medical and healthcare equipment to health workers and public servants to fight the pandemic. The stupa carries the history of one of the daughters of Emperor Asoka named Charumati, who was influential queen turned into Buddhist nun. Currently, we are working on a project of constructing international Buddhist center in rural Nepal, which will provide free Buddhist education to novice monks, free education to community children, free community health clinic, as well as a community home for orphan children, and homeless elderly people. We are in fundraising stage for the cause. Our organization members, especially the youths, are full of enthusiasm and eagerness to bring positive change in people's life in all possible ways.
Actually, my experience that encouraging youth agely take responsibility of society is the best way to do it. And we continue to do inspire youth and employ them for the betterment of the society we live in. For my social works and activities, Asia Award Power by Rula Awards has acknowledged me with a Peace Award title, Outstanding Social Work, under the category Asia NGO is Social Service Awards. I feel great privilege and honor to receiving this prestigious award. I am grateful to the organizers of Asia Award and the research team who have found me suitable candidate for this award. The title of Outstanding Social Worker Award has encouraged me to do better in coming days. I humbly appreciate Asia Award for continuously acknowledging promising and outstanding people and organizers for various sectors in Asia to this prestigious award. Once again, my sincere thanks to Asia Award, powered by Rula Awards, and World Research Congress for the selection in this award. Thank you so much, Rula Award and Asia Award teams. May all beings be happy, and may all beings be in the world. May Triple Gem bless you, Lord Buddha, for all members. Thank you.